Hey guys, Carrie Evenson here with our day 17 of our creative journal. And it's been a very busy day today, and so I'm kind of taking a little bit of a break to let you guys know what I think would be the next entry for our journal. Only because this is something I do randomly in the mornings. And anyone who knows me on a personal level knows that this is very true. I dance in my pajamas in the kitchen with a spoon in my hand. And it's very common to wake up, have coffee, and maybe a run into the kitchen with me and dance in her underwear and t-shirt. You know, she's seven, her little nightgown or whatever, and me in my pink robe, and we're just dancing around. No reason, just to do it, just to let loose and have fun. Sometimes you'll catch me grocery shopping with my headphones in, and I'll be dancing in the aisle. I won't look to see who's watching, I won't pay attention, but I'll just do it. And so it's really kind of, a thing that I had to, I guess, not really come to terms with, but there was a time in my life that I was probably more self-conscious about what people thought. And there was a time in my life that maybe I didn't let loose as much as I'd like to. And then, you know, with everything changing in my life, I thought, it's so short. And I love to dance. I love it. I love it. I love it. I don't care if I can or can't dance. I love to do it, and I do it anyway. I don't care if I sing horrible. I sing. I will sing in my car. I will sing in the store. I will just sing. I love to sing. I love music. So I'd like to make this entry about letting loose. Let go. Give yourself a day to just let go. Go jump in the middle of the store and shout when you see something on sale. I mean, you know, you think to yourself when you're walking down the aisle, maybe there's something on sale and you're like, yes, oh, this is great. But we don't say it out loud. Well, I do. I might be by myself and usually people think I'm crazy. I just try not to hold in like I used to. Now, there are certain circumstances that I don't want to scare the elderly woman and make her fall down or something when I'm like in the aisle dancing and screaming. But, you know, there's a time and place for that. But, oh, that sounded awful. Not that there's a time and place to knock an old lady down. I crack myself up. That's awful. But you know what I mean. There's a time and place. You know, you want to be cautious of the people around you and make sure that you're not going to scare anyone, of course. But letting loose, it's very liberating, you know, it's almost impulsive, spontaneous. So think of something that might be a little bit more radical than usual, or something that you've always wanted to do or try or think, but you're like, oh, what should I don't think I could do that. Just like if you come up with an idea, and you say to yourself, that's a stupid idea. Why don't you let loose and find out? Or you're in a store and a cool song comes on that you love. It reminds you of you were in the 80s when your hair was all big. Not saying that I'm like that or anything. What? Aquanet hairspray, tease the bangs. I so did it. But yeah, you just want to like dance and let loose. So I want you to do this journal entry and think of something like that. Think of letting loose. What keeps you from letting loose? What keeps you from just dancing and singing and laughing loud? Oh my gosh, laughing loud. Let's talk about that for a second. I was raised to be quiet. Yeah. Can you believe that? Me, quiet? My laugh is so loud it can be heard for miles. My laugh is so loud I sound like a hyena and a weed eater mating. It's awful. Oh, maybe not mating, but you can kind of grasp what I'm saying here. A hyena and a weed eater combined. It is like when I really laugh, it's a belly ache, loud, goes into some kind of stop, can't breathe. Then it just kind of comes out to like a wah. It's awful. It's awful. That is a real heartfelt, hearty laugh that I have. That means I'm happy and something is funny. And when I was a kid, I was told to be quiet. I was too loud. Guess what? Not a kid anymore. I don't tell my kids to be quiet. I let them be loud. I let them be kids. And now I laugh. I laugh loud. And one of my best friends will tell you that we've been at places where I will laugh so loud that literally people will come up and ask me, is that a real laugh? Or I just had to meet the person who's laughing like that. And it's nice, it's cute, it's sweet. It's not that they're being mean. It's just before I would have been very insecure about that. Now I just let loose. I just enjoy life and be happy. I have my days, like we all do, when they're just screwed up and off. But I try every day to work on one thing. So pick a day. Pick a day to work on letting loose. You know, find out what keeps you back, what holds you back. And just try to do it. All right. Get started. Talk to you guys soon. Bye.